Smart. A Latino, Hispanic, the guy who runs it can hardly speak English. And what has this got to do with anything?
It's got to do with a rape and double homicide. One of the victims may be connected to your property. Tisa Flores?
Don't know.
How about Alejandro Reyes?
You know, I got 30 buildings in the city. I don't know who works it.
A lot of our customers aren't so good with girls. You get paid by the minute just hanging out.
Those are right? Right?
The bed if we have to.
Hell over all the names and counting out all the poisons that the old man had to take. When I was 9, my father was taken to the hospital. They said it was nothing serious. A kidney stone. Said he'd be home the next day.
He's relaxing, Daddy.
Did he eat anything?
No.
I forgot to bring that. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? So we're going Saturday, right?
Maybe.
I'm trying to help you get over this, okay? If you don't have something, you're going to get lonely again. And that's why I'm trying to... I'm helping you pay for it anyway. You doing? What are you doing?
That's what it is. What about you, bud?
What? Woof. Woof. Is his eyes open? Woofy, you wanna go outside? You wanna go outside?